How's it going?
Oh, so good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, he's a plane pilot, right?
He's actually flying it like a plane. It's really
hard. Happy Father's Day. Today I just want to talk about something that is important to me, something I read on the internet recently. It was a question asked by a man saying, hey, how could we get more girls into FPV? And I'm not sure I have an answer for that, but I think I have an idea. So in my case, I was lucky enough to have a dad and a mom who thought it was important to raise a curious kid. And I think that's what makes the difference. Because if you don't raise a curious kid, the only thing that is gonna teach him how to behave in the society is gonna be the society itself. And unfortunately, what society tells kids at the moment is different if you're a girl or if you're a boy. I think that in our society at the moment, boys are taught to diversify their activities, to be curious about everything, whereas we don't tell girls to be as diversified on social medias, Instagram or YouTube. When men are doing stuff, it can be anything. When girls, when women are posting videos, it's always kind of around the same topics. And it's just a matter of education, a matter of awareness. Girls are not brought up being curious enough about everything in general. Society is not gonna do it yet. It's bad luck for the moment, but I think it's gonna change anyway, maybe sooner than we think. So to answer the question, it's just, if you want more girls in FPV, well, raise your girls, raise your daughters to be curious and to be interested in more things than what society tells them to be interested in. And it's gonna work. I mean, it has worked for a lot of my friends, so there's no reason that it's not gonna happen. So that's pretty much all I wanted to talk about today. I hope you have a lovely Father's Day in family with your kids. I wish you a happy flying, and I'll see you soon.
Devant l'emporte.